Guys, who doesn't love a good mullet?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I mean, the bigger the mullet, the better, right?
And that's what they thought in Curry Curry, which is, it happened in Australia, everybody.
Yes, it's back.
Yeah. This is a town with a population of 6,000 people. Apparently, this town of Curry Curry had been looking for something to attract tourists.
Yes.
So they have just held their first ever mullet festival.
Sure.
Let okay. that sink in. As we know, business in the front, party in the back. Yeah. There's so many different versions of mullets these days. Would you not agree?
Yeah.
Are we going to see some?
Let's see some.
Let's see some.
Let's just appreciate it. I wish I had some mullet music. This guy's the guy that won.
He won?
He won.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Oh, yes.
Right. I feel like the guy on the right,
I think that's the junior winner on the right there.
On the right, yeah.
There's
okay.
a junior category. Yeah, these are just impressive.
Oh, he should be king.
There's like different categories.
Look at him, he's got the glasses.
Oh,
there we go. Steel. That's 80s glory right there.
It's with the mustache.
You look like
too.
He worked at Radio
There's a skullet
Shack.
In the middle
skullet.
There.
Oh, I see that, yeah.
You guys have heard of the skullet?
The skull. Well, that's just showboating and showing off. I mean, give me some. I'm a traditionalist when it comes to.
Are you?
Yeah.
Did you ever have one?
No, I think I probably had a version of one in the 80s, but that was just the way they cut the hair. I mean, give me Yaromir Jagr in the early 90s.
Time.
That's what I want to see.
Well, yeah. I will say that the guy that won, he has been cultivating his mullet since 1986.
Yeah.
The junior winner has been growing his for 18 months. And there was only one entry in the women's category.
Oh.
It was an 11-month-old.
That's amazing.
Because as most people know, hair is a funny thing on little people that are growing.
Yeah, lean into it.
I'll show you what Walker, my son, looked like early on. This was just an example. Like he had a
almost
version of the skullet.
Well, he looks like a.
And this was just the start of the mullet. We let this thing go for a good 2 years, and it really was a very slow growth.
He looks like a social sciences professor.
Doesn't he look great? So cute. That was his first birthday, maybe. I don't know. But if you've got pictures of your own mullets at home, we would love to see them.
I love the combo of the mullet and the sun jammers. That's a marriage of chocolate and peanut butter
right there.
Please
tell me somebody out there has a
I want to see more of that.
We want more mullet this morning, everybody.
More mullet. That's going to make me feel so good in my soul.